We were dispatched about 6:22 this morning. A nurse on her way to work had found a body on the side of the road in the 2400 block of South 64th Street. Appears it's a male victim, probably in his mid-20s. Does appear to be homicidal violence. At this point in time, detectives are still combing the scene, trying to look for any evidence and interview any witnesses. Thank you.